Hello everybody and welcome back to our second tutorial, and right now let us talk a little bit about Python before we actually download it. Now, first of all, what is Python? For those of you that are absolute beginners, Python is a programming language. Well, most likely all of you actually knew that, but Python is a high-level programming language, which basically means that it is rather easy and it actually can, and you can actually write programs rather faster than in some other different languages. Such as, for example, if you want to compare C language and Python language, something that will take around 10 pages, or basically, yeah, 10 pages of code to write in C will take about 1 or 2 pages in Python. It is a programming language used when you need something done really fast. It is also a slower language than C, for example, because it is a high-level language. It is more far away to the processor, as we can say so, and therefore it is not as fast as different programming languages that are low-level, such as C or assembly or basically any other low-level programming language. Now, the Python is also known as the scripting language. Well, basically, what Python allows you to do is actually just write simple scripts that will do simple tasks for you. Therefore, it is called scripting language. Now, even in Python, there is something called idle, which is basically looks similar to a command shell. And what you can do there is just give simple instructions to Python and there test your programs. But we will talk more about that later on once we download the actual Python. And by the way, the Python 3, of course, can be downloaded for free. As I said, I will show both on Linux and Windows. And as I said in the previous video, there are two versions of Python, Python 2 and Python 3. We are going to use Python 3, the newest version. Now, of course, if there is a newer version of Python available, once you actually watch this course, whether it is in 2019 or some other year, feel free to download the newest version. I believe everything will work the same. So, what is Python even used for? Well, Python, professionally, you can use it. It is basically great for the backend web development. You can analyze data, parse data. For example, when you have a huge pile of data, you can use some different libraries such as regex in order to extract some of the things that you need from that certain pile of data. Now, that is just some of the use for Python. It is also starting to have its appearance in artificial intelligence and scientific computing. Now, many developers also use Python to build productivity tools, different games, desktop apps, and basically, Python 3 is rather spreaded language, if you can say so. You will find a bunch of tutorials online for it. It is nothing really that unknown. There are plenty of resources to help you learn Python 3. It is also widely used on the server side, and it is, as I said, widely used for scripting. Now, this includes basically various testing, building, deployment, monitoring frameworks, monitoring scientific apps, and just writing some quick scripts, as we said before. Now, Python is also widely used as an embedded language. Now, one thing that you might actually be asking is whether you need something to start Python programming. Well, we said before, it is free to download, so that is something out of the way. You don't need any other knowledge. I will basically begin from the beginning, from the basics themselves, and we will then build up our knowledge to more intermediate and later more advanced stuff. So no is the answer. You do not need any Python programming knowledge or experience, or any other programming experience. If this is a first programming language that you encounter, feel free to enjoy this course. We will explain everything in great details, so nothing to worry about there. So let us just end this real quick, and in the next video we are finally going to download Python 3 and see how it works. So hope you enjoyed this tutorial, and I hope I see you in the next one. Bye!